explore Isle Royale, a national park, see lots of trees and interesting animals, to explore the woods and boat around Lake Superior, and to travel to this preserved and protected land. Isle Royale is a flat land with some forest and is home to the gray wolf and a variety of evergreen trees. Isle Royale has a lot of things to do, like camping in the woods, fishing, and hiking. If you go scuba diving, you might be able to see a sunken ship at the bottom. Go explore Isle Royale to see lots of trees, interesting animals, and explore the woods and boat at this preserved and protected island.